Hey MariJo, Asun, here's the corrections today for pronunciation. We talked about that sh sound. So for example, debería, debes, should, and especialidad, specialty. We also had a revision. Okay, so for vocab, for example, el caldo es mi parte preferida. The broth is my favorite part. The broth is my favorite part. And por suerte o afortunadamente, luckily or fortunately. And we also had echo de menos abrazar a la gente o los abrazos. I miss hugging people or hugs. I miss hugging people or hugs. And tiene dolor de cadera, así que está tomando un ansiolítico. She has a hip ache, so she's taking painkillers. Okay, we also had some grammar. No tiene problema con la caída del pelo. She doesn't have a problem with her hair falling out. And tú también corres? Do you also run? And se ha hecho una lesión pillando cajas. She got injured lifting boxes, or she got injured lifting up boxes.